Yeah, well, it took a little while to climb up here, but we are above the cloud deck. Pretty amazing clouds in this in DCS now. It's really cool. Yeah, going into sunset too, so this should be pretty spectacular here in a little while once that sun gets a little lower. Out for a nice evening cruise. Did a little touch and go action, trying to get used to the landing of this thing. And this thing's challenging to say the least. It always is. Orbiters and DCS always are, I should say. Yeah, stunning. So far, the 2.8 update is performing pretty well for me, at least anyway. And I'm on pretty old equipment. GTX 1080 and 16 gigs of RAM, so every now and then I get a little stutter, but I mean, I am running it at more of a medium setting, so it's the clouds I keep on high because it looks better. And for obvious reasons, it looks way nicer. But, let's just keep climbing here. See the coast, we're good. Yeah. Ah, man. Sure does look good in here. Cloud surfing here. man. us a little joyride here. I do apologize about the JTAC screen is popping up. It is a this is our training server for about every module. We do have a laser buddy lasing JTAC drone up that's always reporting something. So. There's the coast. Definitely would be hard to spot bandits with this cloud cover. realize I need to turn around, otherwise we're gonna get shot at by SAMs. This aircraft is not prepared to fight off a SAM. Okay, now we know we are. Everybody in DCS knows what that X is down there. Cobblety's just off our nose. Make our way back north here and hopefully catch the sunset. Well, thanks for taking the joyride with me. We'll catch you on the next one.